All clear? What? I'm just making sure I'm not interrupting another lady friend.
Very funny.
Bro, you got anything else to eat besides fruit?
Well, if you had told me you were coming, I could have stocked up.
And if I'd have done that, you would have talked me out of applying.
Applying? Applying for what?
Gig of the garage. Come to work with you. Well, that's if the owner will take me. I'm sure you can talk her into it.
Wow.
Wow? That's all I get?
But you're moving here. Doesn't Dad need you?
No. It's true. He even signed a reference. He's probably happy to see the back of me.
Well, can't you go cause trouble with Aaron? He's working down the mines. There's good money in that.
Yeah, but I want to spend time with you. Anyone would think you didn't want me.
Look, it's really busy at the garage, all right? There's a lot of pressure. I'm the senior mechanic. You probably won't find it any easier working for me than what you did for Dad.
Well, come on, it'll be great. Us Brennan brothers working side by side again, looking out for each other. Just like we used to.
You were practically a kid when I left.
I was still handy with a spanner, and I'm even better now.
I don't think this is a job for you.
Why not? I'm a good mechanic.
Yeah, I know that.
Then what's your problem?
I need someone who's reliable. And you've got to admit, your track record in that area is pretty dodgy.
I've changed since the last time you saw me. Come on, I really need this. Can't you just give me a chance?